This is Jonathan with ONYX Graphics, and today we're going to be talking a little bit about the ONYX Hub Controller. First thing we need to do is open it up. So let's double click, and this is where we'll be spending our focus today. Okay, so now we can see our controller. What I want to focus on right now is how to configure your ports. You'll see here on the controller that there's a button that says configure, and this is the area that we're focusing on right now. You'll already see that ONYX Hub doesn't choose a normal port, it chooses 8081 by default, and that's done on purpose so that there isn't a conflict with your network. In the event, however, that there is a conflict, we want to make sure that anyone can come in here and change this without needing an IT professional. All you have to do is select the number that you want, hit OK, and immediately ONYX Hub looks for that port, it changes it in the controller, and as you'll see here, it automatically updated both here on the station name, here in the IP address, and here in the log. So you can be up and running with your hub without needing any expert help whatsoever.